In this video, I'm going to refinish this 1941 Lane cedar chest. It has sat in storage for a very long time and has a lot of wear and damage to the finish. The nice thing though is the inside of this chest is relatively untouched and it has the original warranty tag still stapled under the lid. I hope you enjoy the video and remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.